To go to Hell and Spelunky, you need the UJI to locate the entrance to the black market, where you can find the Ankh to resurrect yourself and get the headjet, and then you need the scepter to enter the City of Gold, where the Necronomicon is located. You can then use the Necronomicon to figure out where the entrance to Hell is, and use Olmec as a standing stone.